blues es el fundamento, la base, entre otros, del rhythm and blues, del rock and roll y del rock, incluso del rock y blues rock más contundente, como el de Eric Sardinas. Pero en el caso de Sardinas, el blues está presente en su música no solo como base, sino también en sí, en los solos e introducciones a temas que pasan luego al rock más enérgico. Eric Sardinas, norteamericano, es un virtuoso de la guitarra y del dobro y dueño de un impresionante estilo en el slide. Zurdo, aprendió a tocar a los 6 años, siendo su primer amor musical el blues del Delta. Su primer álbum en solitario se editó en 1999, con nada menos que Johnny Winter como artista invitado. En el segundo, contó con David Honeyboy Edwards. Eric Sardinas está de gira europea para presentar su 5º álbum, Sticks and Stones, Piedras y Palos. Se ha acercado a los estudios de Radio Nacional para ofrecernos este concierto de Radio 3. Así que, hold on tight, agarraos, porque vais a presenciar un concierto de Eric Sardinas y su banda.
tune is called Road to Ruin, y'all. For sure. We got a song here, ladies and gentlemen. It's about whiskey. It's a song about whiskey. Come on. It's called Get Down to Whiskey, and it sounds like this. To go and only one thing to do, get down to whiskey. There's trouble all around. Whiskey, baby. Oh, Lord, get down to whiskey. Oh, yeah, yeah. Kindly, thank you, kindly. This one here is called Full Tilt Mama.
Thank you all so very much for being here and coming and hanging out with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric Sardine is playing a slide guitar for you. So most of the music that we're playing here is off of Sticks and Stones. It's a brand new record that we have out. And hopefully you guys were interested in it. Just check us out on the internet. You know where to find us.
This song is the title track off my first record, and it's called Treat Me Right. Thank you very much, you guys. It's been a pleasure to be here. We'll see you next time, all right?
Just a little bit more, honey, to get a piece of me, love.